It takes not much time to destroy an ecosystem, but decades to recover.
You can't possibly defend these territories if you don't have local communities take them on with a sense of ownership.
Valle Chacabuco was a typical sheep ranching farm. It was the third largest in this district and was more than the area was able to support. We have areas that were mostly eroded, so it was just dust. We are over 15 years working in this land. We removed over 800 kilometers of fences to reduce the barriers that those fences represent for wildlife movement. As Rewilding Chile, we are trying to reestablish all the interactions between the species in the ecosystem. The transition to become a national park, removing the livestock that were affecting native species, provide them the possibility to recover space, habitat, and areas that were restricted. Huemul is a national icon in Chile. It's an endangered species. There are less than 1,500 left.
Trabajaba con ovejas y vacas. Después que llegué acá, bueno, mi vida cambió todo. Bueno, empecé a trabajar con huemules porque son ciervos únicos de la cordillera. Todos los días salgo a ver huemules. Es súper importante seguirla porque estoy sabiendo cuál hembra está más cargada de preñez para que nazca la cría.
Over time, huemul has been gradually increasing in areas.
Aquí hay otra hembra más preñada, papu.
A forest with huemul looks very different of a forest which has been affected by livestock. We have seen very good signs of recovery, but it will take years of restoration.
If you invest in these national parks, the communities that surround them can build off of that.
Es muy importante que las comunidades conozcan sus parques nacionales, se empodere y tenga un sentido de pertenencia y orgullo local, porque son parte del ecosistema.
This is not a story of Tompkins Conservation anymore. These are local people going in and protecting the jewels of their country.